In the 1900s, a lot of women, and girls as young as 12, worked in the garment industry making clothes. The working conditions were harsh and dangerous, and some of them worked to make it better. This text focuses on Clara Lemlich, who led the striking efforts for better working conditions. Read Brave Girl, Clara and the Shirtwaist Makers Strike of 1909 by Michelle Markel.